everyone, I'm SV, and during following video tutorials I will show you how to make 2D games with Unreal Engine 4. So we will use only blueprints and it will be easy for everybody. I will show you how to create 3D object and how to transfer this object inside in the game editor. Additionally, we will make some character, add some controls to them, create some easily gameplay together with some health and stamina elements. So we will talking about saving system inside in Unreal Engine 4. I will show you how to make some menu, sound effects and visual effects. All my video tutorials will be free, and after completion of all these tutorials you can create your own game using Unreal Engine 4. What you need to follow my tutorials. First of all, this is a latest version in present moment Unreal Engine 4. You need also Cinema 4D or any other 3D program. You need Substance Painter, you need Adobe After Effects and Photoshop. And of course you have some question. Why Unreal Engine 4? Because it is possible to use some Unity or any other game engine. Okay, first of all, Unreal Engine 4 is full free. You can free download it from internet without any additional payment. Second one, I can use Blueprint Node programming. So, not necessary to learn some script language. Finally, Unreal Engine 4 have good support, many tutorials in YouTube and many manuals. You can ask me, why I create 2D game? Of course, it is basic. So, if you know how to create a 2D game, you know some basic idea how to use Unreal Engine 4. 2D game very easy to make alone, so if you are haven't any gaming team, you can do it alone. And finally, 2D game very demand on mobile platforms. So in future you can upload your game to Play Market or to iOS store and take some, I don't know, maybe additional money. So if you like my idea, if you like in future to see my tutorials, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Don't miss following tutorials, share with your friends and see you very soon.